Okay, so we're doing our Monte Carlo potatoes today, and how many are we gonna make? Probably about 150 of them. And out of our potatoes that we do, we bake them off for 3 hours at 450. And then after that, pull them out, cut them and peel them. And it's a lot of potatoes because we go through them a lot. It's probably our biggest seller here. Butter in the bottom, so the hot potato melts the butter when it gets scooped in. After we scoop it all in, we whip it for 5 minutes, so we get all the lumps out, it's nice and smooth. Add cream of milk, give it some consistency. The place is dry, I believe. But, you know, Moishes is known, well-renowned for their Monte Carlo potatoes.
What does it take to get them right?
Lots and lots of work and tasting. You always have to taste it.